Thanks, Mike. We get to other news this morning, and a new study finds a compound in avocados could help treat leukemia. Sure. Researchers say it can actually target cancer cells and keep them from growing. They hope that eventually therapy using the avocados could be a less toxic treatment for patients that's used instead of chemotherapy. That's really interesting.
Well, do you want to improve?